Gentlemen, please sit back and relax as we tell you the story of Christmas.
There was a young girl called Mary. Mary got to be married to the carpenter Joseph. One day, Mary was visited by a bright shining angel called Gabriel. Angel said you must have a baby. Mary was frightened. Don't be afraid.
But not as a marriage pregnancy, he kindly offered them his table behind the inn. Mary and Joseph settled into the stable, and a couple of hours later, Jesus was born.
Said, I'll give you our finest lambs. They knelt before him. Mary thanked the shepherds and let them to stay.
And what came to say? Move off with your nose and run. Watch you run my sleigh tonight.
They know the baby is coming, and the shepherds are with you. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you're the lamb in this story.
They would return to Herod. The newborn king said he wanted to worship the new king, but his real plan was to kill the baby Jesus so he could continue being the king.